The genetic infantrymen, corrupt products of degenerate Souther science. The enemy claims they are the ultimate soldiers, genetically created to wage war on New Earth. But we know the truth. These freaks, these genetic abominations, bred for death, able to breathe the poison air, able to survive in the toxic hell the Southers have made of New Earth, are nothing more than brightly colored targets for our snipers. Yes, know your enemy. Yes, destroy your enemy. Show no fear and we will conquer all. Through strength, through will, through purity, Nordland will prevail.
To get down there. The Nords wouldn't know what hit them.
Just remember, guys, this isn't another training run. Let's watch each other's backs down there.
What do you say, Rogue?
Let's be careful down there. We were bred to survive on New Earth, but that doesn't make us invulnerable. Good luck. I'll see you on the battlefield.
We were given was correct. Get ready.
Thank you. 228R0. Report in and confirm safe deployment.
This is Unit 228R0. Deployment successful.
Acknowledge. Your life support shows minor injuries. Allow time for healing before proceeding. You have landed off course. Objective updated. Regroup with main attack force.
Slow, I...
Don't worry. You'll get another chance. We're genetic infantry. Even when we're dead, we don't escape from war.
...60 seconds, Rogue. Install me into my rifle before my biochip expires!
You okay?
Other than being dead, you mean? Come on! Let's go find some Nords! Payback time!
Thank you.
That GI looks familiar.
Damn this war. Let's go kill some Nords. Incoming!
There's no stopping us now!
More ammo?
Woohoo!
There's one out. Cover me. Should be able to make something from that scrap to help us. Check for upgrades.
Tank. Grab that damn bazooka launcher.
Free fire!
Hold still, Rogue.
You made it!
Yeah. Anyone else make it?
Right here. Thought you were the observant one.
You got another chance, at least. Lucky Rogue was around to put your biochip in a slot.
Yeah. Still a slot left, buddy.
Okay. There's no way past this bunker complex. We need to find another route to the beach.
10-4.
Check for upgrades.
Thank you.
get to the beach.
Get Nortz and a dad out of the beach. So hot.
Let's secure this beach so Millicamp can begin the evacuation.
Nearly over now, guys.
Move forward!
Pillboxes. Just what we needed.
Why don't you snipe out the sensor?
Or you could use a grenade.
One down, three to go. Two to go. Pillbox is cleared. Good work. Let's try and get up to that bunker complex.
This is a million. sea coast for immediate evac.
Quarts don't know what hit him. Let's move! Get it out!
Come. Hurry up, Rogue. Our ride home's here. They're north. It's another trap. Get out the water. Get back to the shore. I'll cover.
Stop! Bring me this one aboard. Sergeant Captain Natasha wants one of these genetic freaks alive.
Rogue? Rogue!
Helm! Come in, Helm.
They're taking me to a naval base to the south.
We'll get you out. Hang in there.
Could be another trap.
That's a chance we have to take.
What about Mulligan?
Forget Millicom. We don't leave our comrades behind.
The GI prisoner, he is ready for me?
You'll be lucky to get anything out of him. The Cypher scientists created a genetic infantryman to endure anything.
Excellent. I enjoy a challenge. Grand Admiral Hofer ordered the complete destruction of all the GIs. But that doesn't mean I can't do a little experimentation first. Shall we begin, GI?
Let's keep a low profile. Even I can't take on the entire Nord fleet. Crouch to make less sound and sneak up on that Nord. He won't get a chance if we get close enough.